Hello everybody, how's everybody out there doing today? So, I haven't made a video in like a day or two. But this is a follow-up on my pot chunks. And I told everybody, it's slippery. I told everybody that once I finish, that I was gonna put them in a container and put them in the freezer. And I have been snacking on these, but there you go. Just some chunks from the pot. So I like to give a shout out to, Payday? Eating Good on Payday. She said she was gonna try it. I'm looking forward to that. These are crunchy. This is the Herb Club. Yeah. Everybody that make them, don't forget they can get crunchy or stay crunchy when you put them in the freezer. I do have some big ones. These are considered my big ones. And then I got my smaller ones, like half the size of these. And of course I have powder down in the bottom, so I put everything in different containers, but this is the one that I kinda been like watching a movie and just like picking up of. So yeah, pot chunks do real good. I like to see results. Oh, I keep telling you they pop chunks. And also when y'all leave them in the freezer, that tastes like whipped cream to me. It's a fresh, crispy, cold taste. Oh my God. Sometimes I just want some powder or, and I put my powder in the freezer too, or some small chunks, just like a whole lot of crumblies, or some big ones. These are super good. I'm gonna do a big one and I'm gonna go, cause y'all, I'm not about to eat up all these. These is like so good. That's all for today. If all is not well, I will be well. Thank you for liking, subscribing, and sharing the video. For those of you who already subscribed, thank you so much. All right, peace.